China has opened its new $11 billion airport. The Daxing International Airport is located in the capital, Beijing. It looks interesting, doesn't it? It's 700,000 square metres and is said to be the world's largest terminal in a single building. Seven domestic airlines are expected to operate from the airport, with international carriers, British Airways and Cathay Pacific announcing routes to Daxing.